friends, welcome to GYS. How are you? I hope you are doing well. So friends, as you know that on our channel we are covering the syllabus of UPSC Civil Services, and for that purpose we have started multiple series on our channel that target your prelims as well as mains. So currently we have 10 series that focus on your prelims and one series that is mains oriented. So in this series we will be talking about the mains series. And friends, in this series, what we do, we daily give you three questions, that is two from current portion and one from static part. And in this manner, we daily cover three questions for the purpose of your mains answer writing practice. So today is 20 February. So let's see what are the questions of today. So let's see it. The first question is, discuss the various steps undertaken by the central government from time to time to tackle air pollution, including the broad loopholes in these plans. So friends, you have to discuss the various plans that have been taken by the central government from time to time to tackle the air pollution problem, including their loopholes, broad loopholes. So the word limit is 250 and the maximum marks allotted are 15. And the second question is, highlight the scale and causes of violence against women in India and the possible steps that could be taken to address this. So friends, here the word limit is not written, it is missed by mistake. So let me tell you that the word limit is 250 and the maximum marks allotted are 15. So here you have to highlight the scale as well as what are the causes that cause this violence against women, and what possible steps that we as a society or Indian government can take to address this problem. So the word limit is 250 and the maximum marks allotted are 15. The third question is, what is polar vortex and what are its effects on weather? So friends, this question is from static part. As I had told you earlier that we daily cover three questions in which one question is given to you from static part. So as we have already covered the modern India and this art and culture and Indian society, and now we are covering the geography portion. So this is the question of your geography. So this is the topic from this is the question from static portion. So it is asking about what is polar vortex and how it affects the weather, what are its effects on weathers. So word limit is 150 and the maximum marks are 15. So friends, these are the three questions of today which you have to write and you have to send to us. So friends, let me tell you in detail what this mains answer writing series is all about for those students who are seeing this video for the first time. So friends, this is a video series that in which we daily cover three questions are given to you from UPSC mains level, as I had already told you. So two questions from current part and one from static part, and you have to write the answers of these questions and you have to send to us on a WhatsApp number, that is 8968426481. So this is our WhatsApp number on which you have to send the answers. So friends, the major issues of evaluation, because there are a lot of platforms that provide you this platform for answer writing. They provide you daily questions, but the main issues of evaluation, because evaluation is not done there, or it is done by the students themselves who are themselves in preparation stage and they don't have much idea about the answer writing, and they can't provide you expert guidance. So the expert guidance is lacking there. So you get the feedback either which is not optimum. So this causes a lack of improvement in your answer writing skills. So this problem of yours is solved by us, because as we have a dedicated team that focus on your answer writing skills, that evaluate your answers and provide you the feedback. And also in case you don't have the idea of the topic in question, this team also provides you the relevant answer material relating to each question, which is shared with you on our specially made Telegram group. So friends, in this way this initiative works, and we have a proper dedicated team that evaluate your answers and help you in improving your answer writing skills, which is very important for making it to the final list of the UPSC CSE. Friends, in this context, let me tell you as we are putting a lot of effort, so certainly there is a fee structure for this initiative, and let me share it with you. So friends, this is the fee structure. So it is ₹1,000 per month, but in case you want to join for February to April, that is for 3 months, then you can get this package in rupees 2700, that is at a discount of 300 for the package. But in case, for example, you join retrospectively from January month, as we had started this initiative in January month, then you can get the 4 month package in rupees 3200, that is at a discount of rupees 800. So friends, in this case, and if you join for the January month also, then you will be also given the reference material of January month, as well as you will be eligible to write the questions of January month as well, because we will not say that we will not evaluate your answers. In case you join for the January month, you pay for the January month, you will be getting the feedback on your answers of January month also. So it is up to you, how do you manage this January month answer writing with the February month. So but in case you, for example, you want to join for the 2 months, for example from February to March, or for that matter March to April, then you can join it in rupees 1800, that is at a discount of 200 for the package. So friends, this is our initiative, and if you wish to join to this initiative, then you can do WhatsApp to us at this number, that is 8968426481, and we will tell you the procedure to how to join this answer writing series of ours. So this is all about, friends, today's video. If you like the questions, if you like the video, then please do share it with your friends. Please ensure that you subscribe to our channel. Also, do not forget to press the bell icon, because then only you will get all the important notifications relating to UPSC to CSE 2019. So thank you, friends. Have a nice day.